The painting represents the Holy Family in an interior, and in the background to the right you can see the impannata window, lighting the interior and giving the name to the painting. Impannata is a term, in fact, used just to point a specific custom of that time. Instead of using of expensive glasses, sometime it was put in tension a cloth that gave the possibility to let in the light and to keep warm. The painting was on property of the rich Florentine banker Bindo Altoviti, who lived in Rome, and it was painted by Raphael around in 1514. The painting began on property of the Medici family because the republican spirit of Bindo Altoviti was the reason why he suffered a confiscation of all the Florentine properties, including this painting. Began part of the Medici collections. The entire composition is a very complex one, influenced by the style of Leonardo and Michelangelo, and the center, the heart of the entire composition is the baby, Jesus, that basically around which all the other figures turn. Raphael, the Madonna dell'Impannata, 1514.